Welcome to Ask Travis. I'm here with Lauren Ekstrom, who you might recognize from The Ultimate Yogi. Today's question is, how do I incorporate the meditation into the 108-day program? First of all, first 36 days, you're meditating 10 minutes every day. Second 36 days, you're ramping it up 20 minutes every day. Last 36 days, you're going up to 30 minutes a day. On disc 11 in your Ultimate Yogi set is a guided meditation that I do. In that guided meditation, we have four parts of the meditation. We have the dedication meditation, we have gratitude meditation, we have affirmation meditation, and we have the repetition meditation. Lauren's going to tell you about the rest of it.
So as you move forward in the program, you don't have to sit and do the disc every single day that you're meditating. Instead, why don't you go ahead and pick one of those four meditations to focus on each week? So for example, during your first cycle of the Ultimate Yogi for your first week, you might choose the gratitude meditation and do a gratitude meditation on your own for 10 minutes. And then the following week, you might switch to an affirmation meditation or the dedication meditation. And each week that you're moving through the program, you'll switch to one of the four meditations that you learned from Travis on disc 11. It's also really helpful to download something that we use in our personal practice from the iTunes store called the Insight Timer, and it's a great little app that can be on your mobile device to time out your meditations for you. So we find that to be something hugely helpful in our own practice, and we recommend you download that.
Absolutely. Thank you, Lauren. So pick a time. Morning time, middle of the day, nighttime, whatever works for you, and just know that meditation is huge, because it doesn't matter how physically strong you are on the outside. If your mind's in a constant state of stress, you're not going to be healthy, you're not going to be happy, and we want that for you. If you have any other questions or you just want more information, come visit us at theultimateyogi.com or go look at the Ultimate Yogi Facebook page. And remember, be focused, be committed, be ultimate, and see you on the mat.